You were standing next to me, speaking straight into